They're some sort of magnetometric guided charges.
Status of shields. Back to 48%, Captain. Mr. Forge, I may have to take us out of the nebula. I want all the power you can give me.
Engines are ready, Captain.
Recommend you adjust shield harmonics to favor the upper EM band when you proceed.
Acknowledge. Direct hit, deck 9.
Damage report.
Structural latching system integrity breached.
Prepare to take us out of here, number one.
Fire up the engines, half impulse till we clear the nebula, and punch it up to warp 9.
Ready phases, load forward torpedo bays. Engage. Borg tractor beam is attempting to lock on.
Fired well. Continue rotating shield frequency.
Shield's failing. Tractor beam has locked on.
They've already adapted to the new frequencies.
Borg ship is disengaging, leaving at warp speed.
Maintain pursuit.
Borg vessel has reached warp 9. 9.4, 9.6.
Stay with him. Riker to O'Brien, can you get a fix on the captain?
Negative, sir. There's some kind of interference. I can't lock in on a signal.
Senior officers report to the bridge.
Sir, the coordinates they have set, they are on a direct course to sector 001. The Terran system.
Earth.
Captain Jean-Luc Picard, you lead the strongest ship of the Federation fleet. You speak for your people.
I have nothing to say to you. And I will resist you with my last ounce of strength.
Strength is irrelevant. Resistance is futile. We wish to improve ourselves. We will add your biological and technological distinctiveness to our own. Your culture will adapt to service ours.
Impossible. My culture is based on freedom and self-determination.
Freedom is irrelevant. Self-determination is irrelevant. You must comply.
We would rather die.
Death is irrelevant. Your archaic cultures are authority-driven. To facilitate our introduction into your societies, it has been decided that a human voice will speak for us in all communications. You have been chosen to be that voice.